Witching Hour, August 1st, 2024. First, please help my humble channel to grow. Like, subscribe, share, comment, any combination thereof. Because you're beautiful on the inside and on the outside. And that's why. Another wonderful and interesting day praying out the Witching Hour. And all I can do is praise and glorify God's holy name. He makes me do it. I prayed a total of 3 hours and 48, almost 3 hours and 49 minutes. I started praying at 11:53, thinking that my prayers would go like 2 hours, 2 hours and a half, my first prayer. That prayer went 3 hours and 1 minute. So when I stopped praying, it was 11:53 I started praying, and then it was 2:55 that I stopped praying. So that was praying through about most of the Witching Hour. Then I peed for a couple minutes, and then at 2:57, I prayed again for another 49 minutes. What I'm experiencing is what Brian 2 talks about, which is they do this whole remote neural monitoring, and I don't know, are they using satellites? Are they using cell phone towers? Are they using these tablets and stuff that they give to the higher ranking agents of this program? I don't have a clue. But what he says is that they do remote neural monitoring, which is essentially reading your brain waves, because they want to tailor the targeting program specifically to you so that it will do the most destruction possible. And ultimately, they'll be able to, you know, try to insert thoughts into your mind and read your thoughts and all this stuff. So when I'm praying, God defies all of it. He is so extraordinary. He has me praying to him in tongues, praying to him in English, meditating on the word love written in light, which are two of the fundamental characteristics or traits of who God is. He literally says he is love, he is light. So he has me doing that. As I inhale, I try to say the word love, and as I exhale, I try to say the word love the whole time. Now, as the prayer turns into it to 2 hours, 3 hours, it gets harder, a little bit harder to focus. But I found it interesting that they were not targeting me hardly at all, like the first hour of the prayer, because when you're meditating this way, I found this out because the Lord caused me to learn all this stuff about meditation that I wasn't even interested in learning about. Your brain is lit up like a Christmas tree. So that means if you have all these synapses that are firing, what they're trying to do with the remote neural monitoring is not going to work. And if you're doing that, you're meditating on the Lord, you have the presence of the Holy Spirit, you're meditating on the word love. Whether you're a Christian or not, if you meditate on love, this program hates that, particularly the demonic, satanic, spiritual aspects of this program. They cannot stand you thinking on the word love. All of that together is just screwing up their remote neural monitoring. What they ended up settling doing was just targeting my foot the whole time. I prayed to the Lord and asked him to help me to visualize the word love in light in my foot. And they would do different things throughout the second, third, and almost fourth hour of praying, but none of it prevailed. God is above this program, and I am amazed and almost overwhelmed at how gloriously and wonderfully he handled this as he makes me obey him. I never thought I would be praying 2 hours. Let alone 3 hours, 4 hours, and 5 hours, like Anointed Journey Ministry prophetically said. And right after they said that, my prayer went from 2.5 to 3 hours to, as he said, 3 hours, 4 hours, and more. And it's all good. God bless.